Hi, welcome back. Today we are going to learn how to make ClorofPath maps using QGIS. What we are going to do is we are going to use a Rajasthan shapefile and a CSV file which has election results, dummy election results of Rajasthan, which the primary key is AC number and winning party and vote share, and use this result to show the ClorofPath map. First, let's import our shape file. Go to browse and open. So you can see we have imported it. And if you see, we don't have election results into this in the table. So let's go to import our table. So add layer, add delimited text layer. So browse test CSV, open. And since this doesn't have any geometric files, just click on that and say okay. If you open it, you can see that has AC number, winning party, and vote share. Now we kind of want this data inside this to do some work, so we're going to do some kind of join. Right click on this shape file, go to properties and go to joins and click on add. I want to pull it from test based on AC column, and the target also matched to another AC number. Just click OK and say OK. Now, if you open the attribute table, you can see when you have winning party and vote share. Let's close it. Now we want to make a ClorofPath map based on the election results. So we'll just right click again, go to properties, go to style. And here, select categorized, because we want to make category based, and create classify. We are not selected any column, so that's why it's we want to run based on winning party. So select winning party and now click on classify. You can see there are multiple rows, and I don't want one without any values, but we want different colors. So what we're going to do is right click and change the colors. This is BJP. So let's give a random red to it, and for I and C, let's give a random blue, and for JDS, let's give random, let it be green, okay, and then click OK. So now we have here election results in ClorofPath map. Just to check, I'm going to click on information button here and click, this should be JDS. Click on that, so it turns out to be JDS and stuff like that. You can test other things. Once you're done that, you want to export it as like image file to upload it somewhere. You can click on project and save as image and maybe make it test. And go here, your test PNG is getting ready. There you go. Here, you can play around with the colors and borders and other thing in the style, and you'll be done with it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.